Oh yeah, getting a little tap. That's a Bream. He's too small to keep, so he's going to go back. This one's on the Slim Swimz. Slim Swimz in bloodworm pattern. Gotcha. Stay away from those rocks. He's cut me off on the rocks up there. Dang. Oh, he's a big fish, this one. He's a Bream. He's worth measuring. Needs to be 25. He's going 27, so he's a keeper. And here's this one next to the blunt cut metalworks bird and trout pattern for size comparison. Thanks for watching. Gotcha. It's a bream. Low its sight. Can't afford to muck around getting him in. He looks about the same size as the other one. And he's throwing the hook. Measure him. Yeah, 27 centimeters. This one's a keeper. And here's this one next to the blunt cut metalworks bird and trout pattern for a size comparison. Thanks for watching. Oh, this is a good fish. Just gotta be careful of this rock ledge at my feet. Make sure he doesn't dive into it. Yeah, it's a bream. I'll lead him back out to the bank. He looks to be about the same size as the others. Let's have a look. Yep. 27 and a half. And here's this one next to the blunt cut metalworks bird and trout pattern for a size comparison. Thanks for watching. Gotcha. He's got a bit of fight in this one. Stay away from there, pal. He's a decent bream. Lead you back to shore. That's a nice bream. I'll measure him. He's gone 34.5 centimeters. And here's this one next to the blunt cut metalworks bird and trout pattern for a size comparison. Thanks for watching. Back at the cleaning table with today's catch. Four nice bream, all caught on soft plastics, next to the blunt cut metalworks fillet and bird and trout knife. Time to get to work. Fiddling done. I'll just remove the pin bones and then head home. There's a few first pelican I've seen in a fair while. Lots of seagulls though.